Hi, everyone. This video is about how to fix the handle is invalid error in 4 ways. Solution 1. Use another professional backup software. After downloading and installing Minitool ShadowMaker from its official website, double-click the executable file to run it. Click Keep Trail to enter its main interface. Go to the Backup tab and choose what you want to back up and decide where you want to save the backup image. Click Backup Now or click Backup Later. Click Yes and wait until the backup process finishes. Solution 2. Start Volume Shadow Copy Service and Windows Backup. Press Windows R keys together to open the Run dialog box. Then type Services and click OK. Find out the Volume Shadow Copy Service and double-click it. Change the service status to Start. Click OK to continue. Find Windows Backup to double-click it. Change the service status to Start. Click OK to finish and exit services. Solution 3. Perform a clean boot. Press Windows R keys together to open the Run dialog box. Then type msconfig.exe and click OK. Under the General tab, click Selective Startup and uncheck the Load Startup Items. Under the Services tab, choose Hide All Microsoft Services. Then, click Disable All and OK. When required to restart your PC, you need to click Restart. Solution 4. Use System File Checker. Type CMD in the search box. Choose Run as Administrator in the right panel. In the pop-up command prompt window, type SFC Scano and press Enter. You should exit command prompt after verification 100% completes. Later, reboot your computer. Thanks for watching. For any questions, please leave comments or contact us via support@minitool.com.